Ciao.
Ma
this is like a home break therapy out here. Alright, I'm back, y'all.
Yeah, what?
I'm back.
Never
be. I had to go do something for my mom. No, I just said before I used to have to. Yeah, I just did something for my mom.
You better be back, son.
Not talking to me. You must be talking to the camera. You're talking to Wicket. Wicket is your son. You're talking to Wicket, bruh. I can't even hear Wicket. Tell Wicket to unblock. I mean, unmute me.
No, cause my friend just got offline. My
tell
friend,
Wicked.
So I'm about to go play my career.
Tell Wicked to unmute me. GTA.
My friend got off. Stupid.
Yo, GTA. Keon.
What?
Tell Wicked to unmute me.
Wicked, unmute. I'm in chat.
Is he talking? Yeah. Maybe you have me muted, huh? That ain't
what's
cool,
your overall, Wicket? Aw, oh, man. We're in the dust. 71.
I ain't even playing.
No, you could play me one on one. You could play me one on one. You're a bum.
Ooh, Wicket. And then y'all playing that tournament with 23?
Alright, I'm loading to my court right now. Bum.
Yeah. No, I'm an all-star.
No, he's an all-star.
Yeah, why are you talking?
He's
all-star,
all-star
one.
Three.
You don't have to lie, GTA. I'm an all-star
one.
You don't have to lie, I'm an all-star one.
steps in now.
I know he's also one, but look, I'm inviting you, and I'm gonna invite all my friends to just to come
want,
watch.
What you want, Ken? What you want? What you want? And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And they're gonna take a 1-0 lead as the run comes. Cameron, be quiet, dude. You got one bar. You. The boy got one bar.
We can't make your thing so it says you're online.
But you're a 90. I saw it.
Join my court. No, I already invited people to my court. Join my court. Nah, I can do it. Never mind. I got you now. Never mind. No, just join my court. Just join it. I invited people already. Come forward now to begin the seventh inning in what's been a very briskly played ball game here tonight. You said what?
That's what happens when you get two starters that are on top of their game. Been great pitching.
Cameron. Cameron's talking to you. BWA Martin.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Cameron, dang. Oh, man, Cameron, oh, my God.
Cameron, you're white, though.
That's something.
You're white, little Cam.
That's wicked clowns, Mike.
I said Cameron, so Mike low.
Join me, wicked clown. Hurry up. To center field. Lopez racing back. He gets there. Yeah, hurry up. He gonna be mad when he get beat by a 71. I get ball first because I'm a low overall. I still got to keep all my badges and my dunks and stuff, so. Well, runs at something of a premium here in this matchup, so it doesn't make it quite as hard to find our top player of the game.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game. This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
Bro, you know I blow you up. And I make a community call. Wicked clown bum. And put the screenshot of me breaking your ankles. I'm gonna make you fall on your face. Second of three to start the week between the Scranton Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders and the Rochester Red Wings.
It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. As he can, he's 90.
Like Cagney, bro.
Take him to the.
I can still take him to the corner. And I got my new gym shot that I don't miss with. I'm not telling you. What, LaMarcus Aldridge? Equipped? Oh, that's bad luck for you, bro, because that's what I'm using, bro. Yeah, but I'm using Kobe.
Man, stop playing this shit.
I caught using Kobe, so I don't care. He ain't caught using it. So he got to find a new jump shot. Or else he's just going to be broke the whole game. I'm not to shoot with a broke jump shot. It's just like you're lagging in the game. I know. Uh-oh. He's in here. It's going on YouTube. It's going. Up. Y'all, my mom's saying I gotta get off. Hold up, here. I'm almost done with this game. I gotta score two more points. I gotta score two more points.
Like that.
glove up and it gets safely on it. Alvin Thayer stands into the box. He's 0 for 2 so far in this one. And the 0-2. Runners on the move for second.
Yes. It was an attribute reset.
And he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. No runs on a hit, no errors, and no one left. Number 2.
I got these two more points to score. He's putting some good defense on me. I broke ankles. Bro, I just made him fall on his hands. Yeah, but I want to see what you're going to do with him. Nothing. I told you I got Kobe jumper. Get back. Switch your ballers.
So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field. 8th home run on the season for him, as it's now a 3-0 ball game.
He just okay.
So stepping in, number 4. He'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Rounded back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. And he's going to
and guard me with it.
The throw will be too late.
And I'm putting on basic moves on you, bro. I'm not even doing that for real.
On its Taylor Bade to short, 6. 3, and they turn
that throw, though. Some real dead Jesus.
It's 5 to 11, bro. Who's winning? I got 2 more points to score in the playoffs of my court.
Lopez will stand in for a third time now. His previous efforts left something to be desired as he popped out.
I'm winning this game.
Throw on to first, 2 gone.
Hey, bro, Cameron, I made him fall, bro. Don't matter about grade, but I'm mad about the score, bro.
You think at this point you have to get something out of this end? The
third reason to that bullpen. You watch your broadcast, cut. And that'll get down for a base
hit. And that runner will go no. He was watching my YouTube video, bro.
He watched your broadcast, so he said, he heard what you said about getting hooked.
That's how he'd be like, oh, you got that and this. I see your All-Star 4 and stuff like that. He was watching my YouTube video.
Then he told me something.
What community? Yeah. Oh, I already scored him on you. But I'll score another one. Shoot a three. Okay. You need to cut it. Y'all take a picture of it. 23 to 20. Bro, you challenged me to shoot a three.
And I shot one half court without
one
less range.
That's not half court, bro. That's nowhere near half court. No.
YouTube is just listening to y'all. My YouTube channel just listening to y'all, cuz.
Welcome back to tonight's minor league pregame show as we close in on AAA International League.
Half court, number two. Nope, you're talking about the shooter.
Seems to be making a very strong case for a promotion up to the big league. Now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Jim Horn will stand in now. Still struggling to get anything going offensively.
That's dope. Who's better at me and you? Me? Diaz will come forward now. Back in the lineup here after getting yesterday afternoon off. Ooh.
To short. He's got it. To second.
I'll beat you on the park though. You already know.
It's a double play and the inning is over. So no
what?
On two hits.
No. Like I'm about to beat you right here, then you'll see. This is the same thing as that.
Lindsay is there for it. And that's the third out.
You see that?
Nine straight here to start the ball game. We'll head now to the home half.
You see this?
We'll dig in. 0 for 1 here in this one.
Poke it loose. Come on, get it. Driven to right field and deep.
Diaz ranging back, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. The runner from second crosses the plate. It's a 6-0 ball game. Coming to the plate again, Alvin Thayer. As he'll bat for the second time in the inning. Here comes the 3-1 pitch. Boy, not close again. His third walk of the inning. Is that missed? Kevin Simmons will stand in. that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really.
Oh wow, left you wide open. Good trash. Cause you know if you left me wide open, I'll make it. That's why you're playing up. It's alright. Alright, try me then. Alright, move out the way. I tried you. Move out my way. You scared, dude. Let's see. They're open. Finally. Watch me, watch me, wide open.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
No. But you're paying attention to my YouTube videos. Too many of them.
Stand in now and what could be a real
too many of my YouTube videos, right? Oh, drop. Oh, drop. Oh, drop. Oh, drop. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. Okay.
Swing line drive. That's going to be trouble. He's around first on his way to second now.
Broke.
In there safely, he's got a double.
And the only reason why you're making it is because you got jump shot boosts.
Takes his turn now, looking to add some insurance to their lead in the
that they give you at sunset. They get that out of here. It's the dude they give you. They give you a jump shot boost. Alright. Champ.
Yeah.
Don't they give you a jump shot boost out there?
Yes, that's why fire become a natural ball and you shoot.
Yeah. That's why fire comes out the ball when you shoot.
And if you don't have no handles, ain't no fire gonna come out the ball.
You wasn't making it when you was at Rivet. You stuck. Okay, but I need to fall.
Well, the bats were certainly working in this one, but out of everybody,
and you made me fall with two defenders.
Oh, he switched accounts. He switched accounts, bro. Cameron, he switched back to his other account. I got 101 friends online. You got 200. Cam, promote me to moderator in your community.
Made you fall forward off that leg, cuz. Let's see. Sure, cuz. Out of bounds, let's go. Block shot. That was the dumbest move I saw you make, bro. You wanna go under that one? You don't want to go under there, huh?
Martin Mathewson.
Football. Get under there.
Start here despite being out of the lineup last night.
Cool.
Sent on the ground out to second. safe at first as he beats this one out by about a half a step.
Good boat. Shoot it deep. Shoot it deep. Again. Let's see. That's not even half court. Nowhere near it.
As the inning is over, so a good job for him there to bounce back after giving up.
No, never gonna do that.
Number two will get his first shot here. A couple of hits in four trips last night.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10, so yesterday's performance should have come as any big surprise to anybody.
23 to 13. He tucks it away for the second. He had no badges.
We'll dig in. For one in the ball game.
That's not half court.
It swung on and
no,
hit
it wasn't.
In the air.
Man, look at that. Oh, look at that.
I didn't want to take half court. I can tell you that.
Makes
now.
The play. Away. Number two. Stand in for the third time
what?
Now. Still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy. And
what?
I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on. Just wants to get up there and put a good swing on the ball. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. Running hard. He's digging for second.
Yeah, see, you were scared. You couldn't take the challenge on a broadcast.
Thayer will stand in for the fourth time now. Still looking for his first hit of the ball game.
You want to, guess what they call me? Three times. Let's see if you get blown out this time. I'm dead serious. Let's see you get drawn out. I've been started it.
He makes the play. Runner tags in his
yeah, bro. I've been started it, bro. I'm blowing you out.
As he takes third on the fly out. Kevin Simmons, ready to take another shot. Went down on strikes his last
no, I ain't cheap. He's too slow. No, I ain't cheating. You're just too slow.
Catch made in left. Here comes the runner for the plate.
I see you score it.
Get in to score, and it's a run batted in on the sacrifice run. Gary Hoskins digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
That weak layup, guys. Do it again, though. You know that's only your luck. LaMarcus Aldridge. That's LaMarcus. Yes, it is.
Time for baseball of the AAA variety as the show brings you coverage from the International League.
You don't want to anchor first. You just press circle just so you don't get to anchor first.
You lost some breath.
I like that cheese.
You lost your breath when you was talking. You was like, of course you better break somebody's back. Boy, I own you so bad.
Maybe
I put you on. I sell you on eBay.
Bro.
I own you so
up,
bad.
Bro.
I sell you on eBay.
Bro, can't tell him, bro. You're from Run It Up. You're never gonna beat him.
Just wants to get up there and put a good swing on the ball.
Moss will settle under it to make the play for the first down as the runner will have to head back to first. Number two steps into the box. Now back. Number two. High in the air and deep to left center field. Mathewson looks up. See you later.
I did though. Well, let's finish it, bro. Acrobat. Get a badge. Get a badge. Ben Kingpin, guys. How many? Oh, wow. Okay. I got more to you, though. 38.
Yep. Bro, you really do be stalking my YouTube, bro. Today. Okay, I missed. Ooh, and I only tapped that one. I'm on fire. Alright, I want to see that happen.
MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league.
Hey, put a comment if you watch it.
Number two steps in here to start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow.
And you know, he's the number nine hitter, but you've got to go to the plate right now thinking like a leadoff guy. Just find a way to
shout out to one person that's watching. I see you subscribe.
I wanted to see you not let me get the ball back. Now I'm not going to let you get the ball back, man.
Thayer will get a second crack at it here. He flied out to lead off the ball game. Ball and two strikes, here it is. Skied into very shallow.
I want what? I just mouthed you.
Durbin has to come in a few steps, but he has it for out number one. But he's safe at first.
I said I just mouthed you.
Kevin Simmons.
What's up, babe?
Reached base with a double his first time up.
And with a man on first, it'll take at least another double to bring him in.
And the slider gets him swinging to gone. Now to the plate,
well,
Alberto.
Third time's a charm.
Singled his last time up.
Oh, look at you trying to read.
And that will end the inning. So it's no runs on
what?
A hit, no errors, and a man left.
It's called go to church in the morning, dude. What you really don't do. Right? See? Of course I wouldn't. Because you couldn't. You missed that three wide open. That's what you get. I'm eating good. And it's going to be good.
Alright, I'm back.
No, it was actually, I want to see if you can dunk on me, but you can't. I'm right there. I'm right under you. To you, bro. You want to go again? You want me to catch up to you? I started the game already. Yeah, I have another thing that I can just start the game whenever I want to.
Matthewson looking up, gone.
Mm-hmm. least. It's 2-1 though. Honestly, I'm not sure. You only won 2 games.
That swing tells a story right there. I mean, he got
two games.
Luis Acosta steps in, working on a 1-for-2.
Ooh, jumping for it. Stay on your feet.
On the ground is short. Could this be two? Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side
got
is
on my
retired.
Face.
No runs on a hit, no errors, and no one left. Gary Hoskins, ready for another at bat now.
Plus,
over three so far.
I'm about to do a pitch that makes you go out of bounds. I don't know why you're trying to copy off me. What are you talking about? You touched it, let's go.
Into the windup and the pitch.
You wanna fight?
Hit hard towards center on a base hit. So a great start to the ninth as the possible go-ahead run is.
Okay.
Look at that clamp. Look at that clamp. It was clamps though.
But he's safe at first as he gets back in time.
Let's see this. Look at that. Where's your clamps at? And I did it. But can you stop it? No.
Left side. And that's through into
left. Watch this. Look.
Retreating to second as they slap the tag on.
That was a rat race.
And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of the game?
You see the 3 hits. I think we might have a different story.
So that just about does it. For EKS Psycho and the crew, I'm Matt Vasker. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, get those smartphones and tablets out and head over to theshownation.com.
No, right?
Scranton Wilkes-Barre comes
to I'm sleep.
Aw, oh, yeah, you're trash. Ooh. Up on my face. I thought you said you had a 63.
I do. But I haven't tested them out my park or anything.
Cause you don't want to.
I'm about to tonight. I'm looking at my spot. And then we can run things. And then you stupid.
Bro, I will beat you up, bro. No, bro.
I'm like 4-2 in real life right
now. How old are you?
I'm 11.
I'm 13, dude, so be quiet.
Nigga sound like he's 7.
Swear to God, you need to be quiet.
My voice deep in his and I'm 1 year younger than him.
It's September 1st, welcome to...
Oh God, that nigga sound like he's in second grade.
What's he bad,
though? Come here, now. You're like 4'7".
I know, like, he thinks I'm small. I told him I would beat him up. And he said, no, you're like 4'7". I'll be quiet with that. I will put you in a body bag. But I'm 5'6".
Say he'll put you in a body bag. He said he'll put you on the body bag.
He said I'm not 5'6". How am I not 5'6"? I know you're a broke boy. You're like the same height as your character, 5'7".
Yeah, no, he ain't. He really ain't no 5'6".
You're actually 4'2", bro.
Hey, who the hell did you call?
Girl. Yeah, no, I'm not. That's how tall you are. Oh, bro. But when I said I'll beat you up, you got quiet, bro. You stopped saying stuff about that, cause you know I will. You'll go to your mom and start crying. Mama, he punched me in my mouth. I'm your dad.
This nigga sound gay.
You can't finish that. You can't finish that. But can you drop me off? What? What are you gonna do though? I wanna see you win. And then. You did it to somebody with a little bit of defender. Two balls. I ain't have nobody help me. Cameron ain't help me with nothing, dude.
Because he doesn't want to. But you got lucky that he helped you with that one batch.
Get out of here. He ain't help me with that.
Who was that?
We're playing all up on
what do you say? What do you say?
Well, all we can hope for is that this turns out to be a mutually beneficial deal. I think you got a pretty good fair market deal in this one, and so now.
From your
exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air.
Shoot a three, which you can't do.
Oh, I am bored, bro.
Get up. It's a fly ball, well hit. Part of a home run, this ball's off the wall. Oh, and he ignores the third ball. Oh,
that's so gay ass up.
You too, God.
Oh, faggot.
Oh my. Run him into the ball. Run him into the ball. You think you're nice? You might get an ass pin. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Only for you to shut up, bro. Please.
Around second. He'll try for third. The relay throw. Well, he thought about going for third, and now that runner's in no man's land out there.
Hello?
Number six. We'll try what? Again.
He's got a couple of doubles thus far.
Yeah, he's swinging it well. He's
watch. I'm going to the inside.
Carvana?
Durbin. Where is he going?
I don't know. I deleted her number.
Did you download it yet?
Come on, stand up. 2-2.
Come on, bro, G.
Yeah.
Did you download it?
Huh?
Did you download the app?
Did I download what?
PlayStation app.
Hold on, let me mute them, bro, because I can't hear you. Hold up.
Did you download the PlayStation app?
Hit out towards second. I'm watching now. That is in the center field as he comes through.
It's a and it's the dude, bro. Time is the second run score. Damn.
Gooder, it's not what's even a word.
What's Gooder's game? I wasn't playing for all the other games, not him. Don't throw that one shot.
Wild on the ground is short. To his right, Acosta. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. No runs, a hit, two left. Home half of the eighth, straight ahead. And we are all tied. Number six steps in now. Here's the first pitch to him. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Durbin moves over. And the inning is over. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on. So one will win it here as we go to the bottom of it.
Look at that. Don't get caught up, man. Don't get caught up.
Stands in there working on a three-double game.
Yeah, he's got the baseball.
What?
Triple-double. He's just finding gaps all over the place in this game. Let's see if he can do it again right here.
And gone right down the line the other way.
Look at that. Nico cheese. That's what he's doing.
A solo shot down the line in right as they will take the lead here. It's now a 5-4 ball game.
Oh, what was that?
This is how you start an extra inning off right.
What?
Pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our top player of the game.
Yeah, just a great all-around game for him here. You see on the line score.
Dear.
We didn't even time to shoot.
You'd have to say he's instrumental in leading these guys to the victory.
You're hesitating to shoot because you know your bump shot is broke.
I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, get those
cause it's broke.
Hell no.
That was one, though.
I just got in an argument with her.
You had 4 points, then you had a 2.
Okay, I just got in an argument with her.
How
she thinks she got tough? Let's all punch her.
Let's have a look at our Bowman prospect spotlight. Number 6 will be our subject.
I'm forgetting. I'm not going back in my tires.
Make it.
Hits and just look dialed in at the plate.
Oh. What you doing?
MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league.
Alright, 3 times now.
Game 2 of this 4-game weekend set between the Scranton-Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs. And with that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. Who's the one to watch, EK?
Well, they've got to be happy with the performance they're getting from that A-hole right now. Harvey Betts, a right-hander out of Tennessee.
Number 6 will stand in, fresh off a 4-hit ball game a night ago.
Yes.
First delivery to him on the way. Behind on that one, now behind in the count. 5-6,
dude.
Yeah, so you're going back to the
text
and you're sending me Snapchats now?
Okay. Hold up.
That's lifted the other way out to left.
Ask G Master, this is Brooklyn.
Moss is there to put it away and the runner will be forced to
that's my brother.
Stop walking.
I love that.
Walk in the single. Do you get the sense, EK, that they're getting to him just a bit?
Maybe a little. I wouldn't be too worried just yet. He's shown the ability to bounce back before, but
yeah, I want to see something. I want to see him shoot.
In the air now after left field.
And can't finish.
But he gets there for out number one. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here.
Not in this game. Alright, back. I'm about to hush you up, man.
Number 6. High and deep to straightaway right. Phillips ranging back, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. And a very quick start to the inning here. It's a first pitch.
I know you can't fight, bro, because we're all top, bro. I know you cannot fight.
So that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on. He just wants to get up there and
what?
Swing up.
What'd you say? No, I didn't. I'm just not trying to say it because you're not what the hell.
And they'll wind up with no play here as he reaches
what?
And he'll be tagged out as he got caught between third and home. Number six will dig in now. Switch hitter batting left.
I'll dunk on you. We're going to spam square, so. See, spam square. Spam square.
Just missing extra bases into the windup.
What?
Just a bit late, and he's falling behind 0-2.
That's not even, I'm not even talking about the Leah. You, I'm not talking about Aaliyah.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Focusing on 0-2, so we'll do it again.
And she thinks so, but it's not.
The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Hit pretty well out to deep.
Watch me get wide open. Look, when we do it again. Wide open, watch. Wide open. Move on my way. You know I'm gonna make it wide open. So bye bye.
I'll be back.
That's 3-3. Drop 2 bombs. Bro, I came back from 14 to 6, and you left my court.
12:30. Mom, I didn't leave your car.
Here. Look at you, bum. Hey, bro. I'm about to hack you right now. Psych. What? Bro, you watch YouTube videos to find out how to cheese, bro.
No, I don't have to watch
YouTube. Yes, you do.
I'm quick.
No. Cause I don't cheese. Why you think I made it 6-7? I was never at ballers. No, they weren't.
That was
only
for Naya, what is wrong with you, like?
That was only for sunset, and I was never at sunset. Hey, bro, when I hit legend, you'll see what's written on the front of me. Bro, be honest.
Yeah.
So this man was written on the front of my stomach.
Oh, yeah.
Tell him.
What, dirty?
You know what it was. Not run it up. What I put?
Run it up!
You said what?
Five?
Nope, I don't claim SSH. Bro, do you want me?
Yeah.
Tell him what I wrote on the front of me.
Run it up.
No, not run it up. The other thing about sunset at Old Town. What happened with sunset at Old Town?
It said, really something fuck sunset.
Yeah. Alright, and I'ma have that on me, and I'ma point at you and cut your neck open.
Damn, Daniel. That's how you're gonna look like.
What?
I just want to rock it. What do you mean?
Alright, I got 10 minutes 23. Thank you.
All right, I'm back.
Well, this is really a laser right here. You're going to see it pretty much go right over his head out there and left, and it'll one-hop the left field wall. That's going to allow his man to cruise into second with an easy double. Tomas Tellez takes his turn now, looking to add some insurance to their lead in the form of that run standing out at second base. Now, basically,
I know, like, I'm just saying.
Well, you had the Warriors on today.
From the ballers.
Oh, Nets were crushing him.
He's set. Here's the 0-1 on the ground to the right side. And a good throw gets him one gun.
What's his rep?
Tried to make it home when he should have.
And now they've got him hung up. The tag, and he is out.
Well, he's off that
one. Oh, yeah, you're a bunch. Oh, yeah, you're a bunch.
Oh, you, yeah, you weak. GTA.
That's who is, nigga.
GTA. GTA, I just want you to know this. You bomb for putting it coming on my broadcast.
You said what?
You act like I don't see that comment.
You what?
I see that comment.
I'm not even doing that.
But I see your comment.
Good night, everybody. What do you say?
I know how to use a face camera, too.
What do you say? He's nuts, though. I'm not talking to you. Kobe jump shot, bro.
Walks, but no damage. It's on to the bottom of the first. No score on the show. Number six will dig in. 0-1 here in this one.
What's on court?
No, but might as well just play it in court, bro.
Here comes the first
He doesn't have a second, bro.
In there, strike one.
He wants Clark, bro. He wants Clark, bro.
Not only has he used his fastball well, but he's also spotted it well. I mean, that is perfect location right on the knee. Lamb, if he's Jay.
I mean, one on one at Clark. On the third score.
Bruh, I'll be back.
Bring light. It's over for you, bro. And take that Kobe gunshot, Gianni. Bring light. Because you know it. What's his overall? What's his overall? On your best player. What? What, 89?
No. This is my 89, but he's still like my best. My 6-4 point is my best.
You said what?
My 6-4
point
is my best.
You lose what? Bro, you're not going to stop me in part. My jump shot meter is too fast. I use different jump shots in the park and in the court. When I play somebody in the court, I use a jump shot that I miss with a lot. But in the park, I use this one jump shot and I never miss. Shooting dumb dude, like, right there. You gotta join me because you're not gonna work. Oh, I accidentally went to my park, bro.
What?
I accidentally went to my park.
Can I go in my park? Shoot. Hey, hold up. You guys gotta come at sunset.
Okay, we'll get better rep. Shoot, I'm about to hit legend anyways.
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah.
Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch.
Hurry up.
Durbin has a play.
Gnesta and Cameron.
No, you only gotta need one person.
Which out of which one of y'all who wanna come with me to sunset? Gianni.
Yeah.
You wanna come with me to sunset to verse the dude?
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
And Gianni. Gianni.
0-1 count and the
Gianni.
Pulls this one into the air out
yeah.
Of the right field.
You wanna come with me to sunset the versus two?
Makes the catch.
Alright.
Alright. Invite me with you, clown. Invite me to your court.
This one definitely
Oh, he ain't ready.
He wasn't.
Steve Lyons.
crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head on over to theshownation.com. The Iron Pigs come out on top. Triple A baseball for you now on the show as we present coverage from the International League.
Is it Cameron? Cameron. Bro, Gianni.
Yeah.
We're gonna whoop his ass. I'm about to put my Run It Up clothes on right now, just the shorts.
Why just the shorts?
Cause I don't got 5,000 BC.
Oh.
Coming to the plate now, Toby Eklund, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
You saw her? Is she asleep? Is she asleep? How you doing? You saw her looking at TV? Oh, is she doing like this? What a fun. When? Yesterday? In here.
Number six steps into the box. Number
six. All right, let's go.
I got my second. What's up? Invite me to your court. Invite me.
Wind up and the 0-1. Belted high and deep into right center.
Invite me. I'm tired of this talking.
Just shy of the wall. And he'll round it and try for third. And they've got him hung up out there between second and third. And they'll just tag him here.
Alright, bro, Gianni. What, bro, Gianni?
Yeah.
Let's show these dudes, bro. Run it up. We're life, bro. What's up? Oh my god, I can't join you. Hold on. Me, Angie Mesta.
And he is in the second base with a double. His third hit this afternoon. Boy, just another great swing right there.
Gianni, add him, bro. And join his court. He's inviting you, bro. I'm about to kick his ass. I joined, hold on, I'll be back. I'm using the bathroom.
Now a look and a throw back to second. And a dive, but he's back in there.
Yeah.
And the runner's breaking for third. Pitch taken for ball four. The throw.
What?
And he nails him at third. Great throw. Number six steps in now.
You messed up.
First offering on its way. Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one. 0-1, here's the pitch. And he watches a called strike at the knees. No balls and two strikes. Just no chance to pull the trigger on that pitch. That's on him way too fast. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Looking for the strikeout, here's the 0-2 pitch.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. He's around first on his way to second now. And he'll pull into second with his fourth hit of the ball game.
And that's a big double right there. Down by two, but more importantly, that's going to get the tying run.
Toby Eklund will dig in now, and he'll do so representing the tying run.
Oh, you got your stuff on rookie, bro.
Putting the yard on you here and tying the ball game. But if he does find a way to get on base, things get a whole lot more interesting.
I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Second, and that's a double play. No runs on a hit, no errors, and no one left. Home half of the eighth, straight ahead. The Iron Bucks lead this one.
Well, the bats are working this one without
everybody else. Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game. He's playing Hall of Fame, Shane.
In the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
So that's a wrap here this afternoon. For EK Psycho and the rest of our crew on the excursion, you've been watching MLB The Show. For more, log on.
I'm gonna use a bomb.
What?
Let's get it. But I'm telling you that we got to get over for this man.
Bro, I'm gonna be our coach.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be our coach. Y'all heard me?
They're coming.
Yeah, cool.
You about to watch it?
I will. Yeah, I'm gonna watch it.
On what?
Let's go. Go ahead. I gotta stop my broadcast.
He said, alright, he's gonna turn the party. He said he ain't a bum
either. Yes, he is. He's a cutie.